Remnants of tropical cyclone Faye slammed into New Zealand's South Island on Thursday, February 1, 2018, and combined with king tides to trigger heavy flooding in some regions. Numerous trees and power lines were downed as winds up to 140 km per hour and gusts to 160 km per hour swept across the region, leaving thousands of homes without power and flights grounded. At least 2,000 homes in Fox Glacier and Ingaiwa lost power and another 3,500 in Hokitika, Harihari and Wataroa. Entire Glen Duan lost power, over 500 homes in Christchurch and about 300 in Cromandel. A state of emergency was declared in Dunedin, the second largest city in South Island, after more than 100 millimeters of rain fell in 15 hours, causing sewage overflows.